I got the Bakersfield Condors set. Gonna auto fill it. Leading it. See what how good the rewards are. Probably not good at all, I bet. Okay, I'm gonna go to my inbox. So it's this one, and this one, the prime pack, and this one. Wow. So three garbage gold cards that I'll never use on my team. And a prime pack. Was it worth it? So far, no. Is it worth buying any of those Condors cards? For some of the prices that you saw it on there for? No way.